3,000 ducats. Well?
Aye, sir. For 3 months.
For 3 months? Well?
For the which, as I told you, Antonio shall be bound.
Antonio shall become bound. Well?
Will you stay? Shall you pleasure me? Shall I know your answer?
3,000 ducats for 3 months, and Antonio bound.
Your answer to that?
Antonio is a good man.
Have you heard any imputation to the contrary?
Oh, no. My meaning in Antonio is a good man, but have you understand me that he is, sufficient?
This were kindness.
This kindness will I show. Go with me to a notary. Seal me there your single bond, and in a merry sport, if you repay me not on such a day, such sum or sums as are expressed in the condition, let the forfeit be nominated for an equal pound of your fair flesh. To be cut off and take me what part of your body pleaseth me.
Contented with our seeking such a bond, and say there is much kindness in the Jew.
You shall not seal till such a bond for me. I'd rather burn my necessity.
I fear not, man. I will not forfeit it within these 2 months. That's a month before this bond expires. I do expect return of thrice, 3 times the value of this bond.
I pray you tell me this. If he should miss his day, what should I gain by the exaction of the forfeiture? A pound of man's flesh taken from a man is not so profitable, estimable neither, as flesh of muttons, beefs, or goats.
Yes, Sherlock, I will seal unto this bond.
Then meet me forthwith at the notary. Give him direction. Give him direction for this merry bond, and I will go and pass the ducat straight, and presently, if I can get my hand in my sleeve, I will be submitted. And presently, I will be with you.
Highly, gentle Jew. The Hebrew will turn Christian, he grows kind.
I like not fair terms of the villain's mind.
Come on, I mistake, how do you know this day? My ships come home a month before the day.
Right.
So I shall run some ground.
And he's getting his stuff together as he runs off, you're off.
If he had the condition of the saint and the complexion of a devil, I would rather he would shrive me than wind me.
Mislike me not for my complexion, the shadowed livery of the burner's son to whom I am a neighbor and near friend. I tell thee, lady, this aspect of mine hath feared the valiant. By my blood, I swear, the best regarded virgins of our clime have loved it too. I would not change this hue, except to steal your thoughts, my gentle hue.
In terms of choice, I am not solely led by nice direction of a maiden's eyes. Besides, the lottery of my destiny bars me the right of voluntary choosing. But if my father had not scantedly, or hedged me by his wit to yield myself wife to he who wins me by the means I told you, yourself, renowned prince, then stood as fair as any comer I have looked on yet for my affection.
Source, Sonia, we're going to crash on and along, and in their ship, I'm sure the rainbow is not.
Well, villain Jew with outcries raised a Jew who went with him and search Sonia's ship.
He came too late, the ship was under sail, but then the Duke was given to understand that in a gondola were seen together Lorenzo and his amorous Jessica. Besides, Antonio certified the Duke that they were looking for Sonia in his ship.
Well, I never heard such sounds from you, but the passion so confused.
I never heard of passion so confused.
So very wrong, so outrageous, as that dog Jew did utter in the streets.
My daughter! Oh, my ducats! Oh, my daughter!
Fled? With a Christian?
Ah, my Christian ducats! Justice! The law! Two sealed bags of ducats, double
find the girl. She hath the stones upon her. Find my daughter, find my daggers. Oh, all the boys in Venice fled after him, crying, "My daughter, my daggers, my stones!"
Let good Antonio leave the day, or he shall pay for this.
Who?
Who chooses me shall get as much as he deserves.
And well said, too.
For who shall go about to cause infortune and be honorable without the stamp of merit? Huh? Let none presume to wear an undeserved dignity. Huh? All that estates, degrees, and offices were not derived corruptly, and that true honor were purchased by the merits of the wearer. Mm-hmm. How many then would be commanded that command? How much low peasantry would be gleaned from the true seal of honor, and how much honor would be picked from the jagged ruin of our times to be newly varnished? I will not choose what many men know as incorrect.
Well, but my choice.
Well, exactly. Well, but my choice. Who chooseth me shall get as much as he deserves. Give me the key to this. And instantly unlock my fortunes here.
Too long a pause for that which you find there.
What is this? A portrait of a blinking idiot presenting me with a schedule? I will read this. How unlike thou art to Portia. How unlike my hopes and my deservings. Did I deserve no better than a fool's head? Is this my prize? Is this my desert?
To offend and judge are two distinct offices and of opposed natures.
What does he say? He fired seven times, tried this. Seven times tried that judgment is, that did never choose amiss. Some there be the shadow's bliss. There be fools alive, I wish. Silver door, and so was this. Take what wife you will to bed, I will ever be your head, so be gone, you are spent. Still more fool I shall appear by the time I linger here. With one fool's head I came to woo, and now I go away with two. Sweet adieu, I'll keep my oath. Patiently to bear my wrath.
Oh, Alex!
Screws up!
Somebody's work for the week.
He's already broken the other idiot.
Why do we make problems?